Car.
Like you and I go to work.
There won't be much we can find out about Boroff disintegrating gas now.
I can tell you this. I used xanzoid in making it.
Xanzoid?
It comes from Asia. There isn't much of it around. Ought to be easy to trace.
This is the reply from Honolulu to my cable. Not much help.
The Honolulu Exporting Company received a shipment of Zanzoid 2 days ago. They have a general cargo sailing on the Atomic tomorrow night, but no Zanzoid is listed.
Perhaps they've disguised it as something else. If the cargo could be inspected...
We can't hold up a ship just on suspicion.
If I take the clipper for Honolulu, I could be there before the Atomic sailed.
It's an idea.
So you see, Captain, it would help immensely.
Glad to cooperate.
Thank you.
Dallin, come up the bridge.
He's my cargo clerk. Been with me a long time now.
Yes, sir.
It's Lieutenant Kent of the Coast Guard. He's going to help you.
But I can handle this alone.
Lieutenant here thinks maybe there's something strange.
How much?
It's extra for cold.
It's from Berden, our man on the Atomic. Kent of the Coast Guard is assigned to help him.
Kent?
But our Zanzoid is on the Atomic.
I've got to have it. Without it, I can't make the disintegration gas.
Do you think he's wise to us using that ship?
I don't know. But I'm going to settle with him for the last time. The Atomic will be off Cape Variance late Thursday afternoon. Negaro.
That's the Atomic. Get in the small boat.
Some sort of small craft afire.
Head for that smoke. We were fishing and fire broke out in the engine room.
Lucky we happened along.
Have the steward take care of them.
Well, let's get below and finish the inspection.
Come on.
The engines have stopped. See what's happened.
Reach for it, wise guy. Come on up the ladder.
Inside.
Captain Johnson. Calling Captain Johnson.
Bridge, Captain Johnson speaking. Go ahead.
Sir, we intercepted an SOS message from the Adamic.
What's her position?
Don't know exactly, sir. The message was interrupted. I can't raise it. The direction was from approximately north 32 degrees west, sir.
Thank you. Keep tuned in.
Aye, aye, sir.
Change course to north 32 degrees west. Full speed ahead.
Aye, aye, sir.
Throw forward a line. Stand where you are.
Round up the crew and bring them here. I'll see that we get all the Zanzoids. Down the wheel. Let them hatch.
Come
that above? Go set the engine at full speed ahead. Tie down a safety valve. Let's go.
Thank you.